came to Benedictine because I was looking at information systems programs to go back to school and get more of a more technical but also business-oriented degree. Benedictine had a good conceptual, foundational programs, and it was more of the application of the information systems knowledge and not so much of the technical coding, nitty-gritty type of stuff, and more in the sense of, you know, these are the big foundational concepts and they're very important, but they need to be applied to business in this management sense. And that was what really interested me. I could go to Professor Ozog anytime I had questions and email her, and she was very receptive, and I attribute a lot of my in-class success to her dedication to always responding to her students and to helping us grow and learn and come by and ask questions. This is a graduate program, so I'm gonna do my best to fulfill it. And the faculty in the MIS program did a great job of supporting me and teaching me how to think using my systems and technical skills and apply it to becoming a better businessman.